mau mengumumkan pemenang kuis minggu lalu yang berhasil menjawab Trevor Binder yang merupakan nama ayah dari Brad dan juga Darren Binder. Congrats ya, action figure super kece siap dikirim ke rumah kamu. Kali ini ada rider yang dites. Kira-kira seberapa mengenalkah mereka sama dirinya sendiri? Ayo, pada lulus psikotes nggak ya kira-kira? Wajib ditonton nih GP Mania. Siapa tahu ada rahasia terpendam yang dimiliki rider idola kamu. Who knows? Langsung saja, ini dia.
Ini dia, rider yang diam-diam menghanyutkan. Siapa lagi kalau bukan Yoan Zarco. Kali ini kita tes dulu Babang Zarco. Kira-kira seberapa ingat ke dia dengan riwayat karirnya di pentas balap motor.
True or false?
How much does Yoan Zarco know about himself?
I became the first ever Red Bull Rookies Cup champion. Yes, that's true. 2007, and good remember. I am the only double Moto2 champion in history. It's an easy question, and yes, it's true, still true, so it's good. I scored my first MotoGP podium on my debut. That's false. I got podium on my first season in MotoGP, but I would say not the debut, not at the first race. I got the podium in Le Mans. I have a good remember of Le Mans 2017. I have used the number 5 every year since I joined the Grand Prix paddock. False. Number 5 is since 2011. My first 2 years in 125 in the little category was with the number 14. And then from the third season, I got the number 5. So almost all the career, but not all. I led at the end of my first ever lap in a MotoGP race. Yes, true. Again, 2017 here in Qatar. A good remember, even if I could not finish the race. I have raced for 4 different manufacturers in MotoGP. So I need to count. Yes, 4. That's true. It's true, huh? I don't miss anyone. Yamaha, KTM, Honda, Ducati. Yeah, I got the 4. I was once involved in a dead heat for first and second in a Grand Prix. This was Sachsenring 2011, 125 with Victor Fobel. And I remember also well, I thought I won, but at the end, I finished second. My first MotoGP pole position came at Le Mans. False. First MotoGP pole position for me was in Assen 2017.
Wah, hebat Babang Zarco. Benar semua. Memori ingatannya bagus. Pasti rajin makan sayur.